Good morning, class 1. Today we are starting new chapter of English 2 and the topic of this chapter is I can do it. So before starting the chapter, let's warm up. Write 3 things you can do well and 3 things you want to do. So there are 2 boxes in the picture. So in the first box, you have to write 3 things you can do well and in the second box, you have to write 3 things you want to do. Okay? So now let's turn the page. Today is Sunday. Mother is in the kitchen. She wants to make a sandwich for Zina. So she is Zina. Her name is Zina and she is her mother. Okay. So it was Sunday and her mother is in the kitchen. And her mother wants to make a sandwich for Zina. Okay. I can help, says Zina. I can make the sandwich. So, Zina is saying that I can help. I can help you, mother. And I can make the sandwich. Okay. She puts some bread and butter on the table. So, look at the picture. Can you see Zina holding bread and butter? So, she puts some bread and butter on the table. Okay. Good, mother says. Let me get a plate. So, her mother is saying, Zina, good. Okay. So, she's saying that, let me get a plate for you. Okay. No, says Zina. I can't do that. And Zina is saying her mother that, no. I can do that. I can get a plate for myself. Okay. So look at the picture. She is getting plate for herself. Can you see that? She takes a plate from the cupboard. She makes her sandwich. Zina eats the sandwich. Then she washes the plate. So Zina takes the plate by herself from the cupboard. Look at the picture. She is taking plate from the cupboard. Can you see it? Then she makes her sandwich. Zina makes her sandwich by herself. Okay. Zina eats the sandwich. Then she washes the plate. So in the third picture, you can see Zina washing the plate. Everything is so easy. I can do it all, she says. So Zina is saying that everything is easy. I can do everything by myself. Do you want to go to the park? Asks mother. So, Zina's mother is asking Zina that, do you want to go to the park? Yes, mother. Let me put on my new shoes, Zina says. So, Zina wants to go to the park. Okay, Zina wants to go to the park to play. So, she tells her mother, yes, I want to go to the park, but first, let me put on my new shoes. Let's turn the page now. The new shoes have laces. So in the picture, can you see new shoes? These shoes have laces, right? So this is Zina's new shoes. Okay. I can tie the laces, says Zina. So Zina is saying that I can tie my laces by myself. Okay. She pulls and pushes. She turns the laces this way and that. She tries and tries. She cannot tie her laces. So, Zina is trying to tie her laces by herself. Okay. So, she pulls and pushes the laces this way and that way. Okay. And she tries and tries to tie her laces. But she cannot tie her laces by herself. Okay. Here, let me show you, says mother. So, her mother is helping Zina to tie her laces. Okay. So, her mother is telling Zina, let me teach you. Let me teach you how to tie a laces. Okay. Mother shows Zina how to tie her laces. So, her mother shows Zina how to tie her laces. She teaches Zina to tie her laces. Okay. Zina carefully does what her mother says At last, she pulls the laces tight. Thank you, mother. I can tie my laces now. Zina smiles. So, Zina was carefully learning what her mother was saying. Okay? Zina was carefully, Zina carefully does what her mother says, and at last, she pulls the laces tight, and at last she learns how to tie the laces, and she ties her laces by herself. Okay, and she says her mother, thank you, and at last she thanks her mother, and she can tie her own laces by herself, and she smiles. So now we will go through animation of this chapter. Please listen carefully.
I can do it. I can help. I can make the sandwich. Gina put some bread and butter on the table. Good, mother said. Let me get a plate. No, said Gina. I can do that. She took a plate from the cupboard. Then she made her sandwich. Gina ate the sandwich. She poured some juice into a glass and drank it. Then she washed the dishes. Everything is so easy. I can do it all. Do you want to go to the park? Asked mother. Yes, mother. Let me put on my shoes, Gina said. Her shoes were under the bed. They were new. The new shoes had laces. I can tie the laces myself, she said. Gina pulled and pushed. She turned the laces this way and that. The laces got twisted. They were twisted in a knot. Gina's face was red. She was angry. She could not tie her laces. Here, let me show you, mother said. Mother showed Gina how to tie her laces. Gina carefully did what her mother said. At last, she pulled the laces tight. I did it! I can tie my shoelaces, smiled Gina.